a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
Dispatch to patrol. One of our scouts located a stronghold at the storage yard on West 33rd. They need backup.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
Your prayers.
Do it! They're killing us!
You lost, guys?
They're breaking through the tunnel! They're shooting everyone inside!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Additional hostiles incoming.
I'm glad I'm fighting you.
Y'all made a difference, dude.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn... Anyone who can still fight. Rioters have breached the control center. All stations, people. Let's finish this.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Next time, get here a little sooner. here a little sooner. This neighborhood. Give me back. Unbelievable. Keep it cool. Enemy. Let's clear this neighborhood. That's gonna leave a mark. Whoa. Keep your cool. Unbelievable. Let's clear this neighborhood.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Phase one was a success.
We've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Now entering a safe area.
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother of Christ! Shit, they're behind us! We got it, just go! Now, now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over.
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are. We gotta get back, 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 back.
Rhodes says the surveillance equipment at the police academy can still be functioning.
Come on over. Captain Benita's even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid. Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here. This means we'll be able to increase the number of guards and patrols in the base. Great work.
Securing power.
Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Take care out there, Agent. We can't afford to lose anyone.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You
couldn't have done it without you.
Ya no se ve mucha bondad, gracias.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover mercy drops.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Get these looters on the run.
Take that hostile out.
Thanks for your help, Dave.
Let's take them down.
Forces approaching.
Couldn't have done it without.
We can do this.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
We got this, Agent.
Good work, Ben.
Couldn't have done it.
I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
Good luck out there. Looks like things might be heating up.
You have my gratitude.
You said you were gonna share. That's not goddamn sharing.
Just leave us be, man.
Not quite done here.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice in. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
The project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Activate secondary power relay.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. The contaminated area. Secondary power relay. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. Four more hacks like that. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Get ready to fight! So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Indicate this area is contaminated.
No problem.
Secondary power relay. Leaving the contaminated area. Contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
More of these assholes? Really?
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Tell me, that's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked.
We got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down so no one can come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
You are now entering a safe area.
Look. I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water. All the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you, too. Get to work.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent. Holy crap. You just made me the happiest grouch in this place. Central heating. Consistent heat. You're gonna make a lot of friends with this one.
They got the head of the cleaners? Yeah, me too.
How's life been treating you?
I don't have that green poison. But who do I got to blow to get my wrist looked at?
Hey, what you need?
Yo,
check out the merchandise. Another satisfied customer.
Catch you next time.
Boss.
Thank you.
take a look before
get a load
of
what
I got here.
If the did start the dollar flu, it might be worth checking his
take
place
it out of here.
We're a little low on shopping bags.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
You're not a real borough. Rick Velassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency activated by Directive 51. From what I've been able to find out, it's so secret, they just call it the Division. Which, I have to say, seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison hit. The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us is secretly a sleeper agent. Turning us all against each other, do I?
Confirm phase one was a success.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.